Yes, I actually brought him with me. I don't know why. This next song is a song that I wrote. About a dear friend of mine that passed away, so I wrote this same song. It's called Craig Jarvis. He actually lived down in Cleveland. He worked with me.
Bye.